ียนภาษาไทยง่ายๆกับครูนุ่นวันนี้เราจะมาเรียนคำศัพท์ในร้านอาหาร and how to ask for can I have may I have today we coming to learn the vocab in the restaurant ร้านอาหารโอเค and how to ask for may I have can I have I make some video about at the restaurant ที่ร้านอาหาร you can see the link follow here and some of the link of the food โอเค so today let's review and also learn a little bit to read and pronounce correctly okay so when you go to restaurant right if you want to ask something in Thai what is the word you use to ask some of you might know already we have the word request word which is ขอ rising tone ขอ so here you see this is k sound ขอไข่ and the o together pronoun ขอ ขอ rising tone okay ขอ okay so what are you asking them in the restaurant let's say you are asking for menu how you say in Thai menu is menu soขอเมนู and then add particle right ขอเมนูครับขอเมนูค่ะเมนู is same เมนูโอเคขอเมนูครับขอเมนูค่ะ if you want to ask for let's say fork knife or a bowl okay or the something like plate dish let's say you want to ask for empty dish plate how do you say this in Thai this word you know how to say in Thai we say จานจาน okay with a long vowel and the ch sound ch ch จาน say จอจานand the r and the n จาน can you see thatOkay, and then this is a classifier of dish. If you ask for the empty dish or plate, you use the word by. Okay, classifier or unit is by. So, jan and then number one, nung you ask for one. Okay, and then by the I and the B.So ask ขอจาน this จาน1ใบจาน1ใบโอเค Okay classifier is by everything in Thai have unit okay this bottle empty bottle is also by bottle is ขวดขวด1ใบOkay, ขวด1ใบ But let's say, if you want to ask for the bottle of water, which is, it have water, okay? So different between these is this one, no water. Actually, supposed to not have water, maybe now, okay? This one have water. So if you want to ask, may I have, can I have a bottle of water? Okay, you use, you can still use the word ขอ, okay? ขอWater, how to say water in Thai? Water is high tone, go up. น้ำ, 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 and then one bottle is is contained in a bottle. So this is I have a one bottle. So the bottle in Thai we say ขวด, okay? Pronoun ขวดwith the low tone ขวดขอไข่ okay can you see this ขอไข่ and then ขวด and the ขวด so can I have one bottle of water is ขอน้ำหนึ่ง and then ขวดขอน้ำหนึ่งขวด add particle word k ครับขอน้ำหนึ่งขวดครับขอน้ำหนึ่งขวดค่ะ for female speaker okay ขอน้ำ well you can also say I'll is I want I would like also you know you can use I'll as I want but adding particle word ครับ or ค่ะ in the end is important also the ultimate difference between ขอ and I'll many of my students get confused how do you when I use ขอ when I use I'll okayThere's a word. When you request something, in you would like to have, can I have, may I have, as a request, that thing support to be there, or it's like when you ask for menu, when you ask for tissue, you should use the word call. Rising tone. Call. Like, call menu, call tissue, call something thatYou request, okay, in the restaurant, call. And I'll, another word for want. This is a request word. When you request something, you say call. But when you want, you have to write to order as you are customer in the restaurant. Okay, when you are the customer in the restaurant, you will, when they ask you what we like to order, สั่งอะไรคะ?สั่งอะไรคะ? Order what?Arai is what? Okay, let's break down how to write arai. Can you see this? Arai, what? And order, low tone. Can you pronounce after me? Sang, okay, together, sang arai. This one you might ask your friends in the restaurant or the waiter, waitress might ask you, okay? Sang arai. Then you say, when you see it in the menu, sorry.Let's say this is a menu. Okay, menu. And you want to order, and you see the menu, you say, ow. You use the word ow, mid tone. Ow. Can you pronounce after me? Ow. Mean I want, I would like. Ow. So, ow. This is ow sound, the wow, ow all together. Now don't leave me alone. Keep me together. I want you, okay? And this is the word ow. I want, okay? Ow. Let's say the menu that you know already, okay? Something like simple thing, okay? For people who can read already, if you want to order this thing, chicken, whoop, and grill.Chicken grill. Ooh. How to say chicken in Thai? I would say grill or barbecue in Thai. Okay, chicken is this one. Can you read it? And then, ha. This is a g sound and this is a I. This is for low tone. So all together is g, I, gai, gai.And grill, barbecue. This is a y sound, a and ng together with this tone mark, falling tone. Because your yak is low class consonant, we get this stop on top, you become falling tone. So pronoun yang. All together is gai yang, okay? Gai yang, that's it. Chicken grilled. Chicken grilled, gai yang. Okay, so you say ao gai.ย่างเอาไก่ย่าง okay then what is a classifier what is a unit they serve here if they serve in the dish in the plate in the serving you can use the word จาน dish or plate okay so you can say เอาไก่ย่าง let's say you come with a lot of people you can say two is สอง and จาน so ไก่ย่าง will come hereI said this is a ไก่ย่าง ไก่ย่าง สองจาน ไก่ย่าง สองจาน Okay สอง is two right and then จาน เอาไก่ย่าง สองจาน Okay เอาไก่ย่าง สองจาน But some restaurant they might not serve in the dish. They might sell you as half chicken or the whole chicken, right? So the unit or classifier for chicken is, for any animal, the classifier is this word. Can you read it? The sao and the ua, like this, together is tua. Tua, dt sao. Tua. So if you want one chicken grill, how we say in Thai? Ao, I want. Gai yang. Chicken grill. Okay. Nung tua, one is nung. Okay. Nung tua. Nung tua. If you want half, half, it will be what? Half is k, r, u, ng, falling tone. It's pronoun. Krung, okay? Krung. So, เอาไก่ย่างครึ่งตัว. Okay, that is talk about chicken. Okay, animal classifier is tua, remember. Tua with the sound. Well, sorry. Let's say you want another menu, okay? How do you say the word pork in Thai? Pork. In Thai, we say this word. Pork is... Okay. Here you say, what is this one in front? What is this one? What is this one? For the people who can read already, this is H, no pronoun, M and the U, all together pronoun, like you don't see this, okay? So you just pronounce like mu, rising tone, mu, mu, pork or pig is same word, mu, okay. Let's break down a little bit of why this word read mu and not hamu, or you know, why you need H.